All right, so I'm gonna talk about my favorite hobby, and in order to do that, I gotta tell you where I've been to tell you where I'm going with this. Okay, so I grew up in a town called Hopgood, North Carolina. It's located upper northeastern of North Carolina, and the population there is very small. I'm talking about very segregated. You can see the numbers. So pretty much every female was your cousin, so you had to go on the other side of the tracks. The problem with that, it was still segregated, so you can get into some trouble with trying to stir the pot, so to speak. Less than 1 square mile, or right at 1 square mile, and in comparison to something like New York City, you know, th 300 times bigger than that. So, only thing to do there really was get in trouble or go to school. So, this guy here, St. Pierre, he put me on to comics. And when he first started talking about comics, one thing he's talking about, you know, the stuff in the newspapers. So, I got into it, you know, I was like, okay, this is interesting. A little reading, it gets my mind focused and keep me off of doing something crazy. And then he bought my first comic book, which was Spider-Man number one, and it just blew me away. You know, I enjoyed the stories, the pictures, and then nowadays, you know, a lot of us are getting used to the movies, in which I am absolutely enjoying, because it takes a lot of adaptations from those comic books and bringing it to the live screen. So not only that, you know, my family's been enjoying it, and my kids are too, especially with some of the animated movies that are coming out. I absolutely have enjoyed the way that comic books have put me on a path of not worried about, you know, being out there in the streets, but more of, you know, how to focus on, you know, staying at home, staying out of trouble. And comic books address some real issues, drug addiction, you know, dictatorship, as well as racism. So a lot of people think it's just for, you know, pictures and colors and entertainment. It's not. But it has really, you know, been my thing for a while now, since, you know, like age 10 and 12. And my collection has really grown. I'm really enjoying what I'm doing. I appreciate you guys for listening to me. Thank you.